the Mackensen study. So 3 to 5 minutes really does make a difference.
And actually, everybody in your family can use it right now. I mean, not little children, but like in my sister's family, like she's used it. Her husband uses it every day. They got their boys on it. They're college and now beyond. You and your wife both use it because your wife injured her back horseback riding. You injured your back
water skiing. Which I'm doing today.
Are you today?
I went water skiing 50 times this last summer. And a lot of them in the slalom course, which is how I wrecked my back. Being able to do that
in your 30s.
Being able to do that at 82, I happen to love water skiing in the slalom course.
Yeah. So really, it's just as easy as you can always set the height for other members of your family. So if like your husband's taller than you or something, you can both use it. And actually, I am getting one, and I like that immediately. I'm like, oh, good, my husband and I can both use this. Just put it someplace you're going to be able to use it. It's going to come 85% assembled. It's customer top rated. And I am so proud to be able to tell you that when Roger brought this to our sister channel, HSN, 20 years ago, do you know what the price was? $329. 2 decades later, we're doing that same price, but guess what? He has changed this 150 times.
And $200 worth of upgrades on this table alone.
Right, exactly. Free shipping and handling. Our best Easy Pay gets it home for under $55, and you have 30 days to try it. If you don't see an improvement right away, get your money back, but you have 30 days. And we only have a minute left. I don't want to be the one spending the last minute talking. I'd love to hear from you.
It's not just back pain. I mean, that's the number one reason people do it. Number two reason by survey is stress relief. But that's so stress relief. Improving circulation, that's huge. Helping improve flexibility when you're my age, you know, having a range of motion to be able to be active, helping you keep your original body shape, stretching and relaxing. Gravity, you can't live on this planet more than 20 years and not know what gravity's doing to you. It's stealing your figure. It's stealing your flexibility. It's making you look old because you're shuffling along. You move old.
Your posture.
Yeah, posture. You know, it puts your head back on your shoulders. Poor posture is unattractive. You know, and all of this in 3 to 5 minutes, you have got to be curious what Teeter could do for you. You know what gravity's doing to you.
Yeah.
You know, fight back against the harmful compression of the body by gravity.
Yeah, and I want to thank everybody who called, and for everyone we didn't get a chance to talk to, we're really sorry, but we do appreciate you making the attempt. It is rare to have so many passionate callers stacked up one after another who just want to let you know how it changed their lives.
Do your homework. You know, HSN.com, there's hundreds of reviews.
QVC, customer top rated here.
Newcastle University and Inversion, the U.S. Army and Inversion, Gulf and Inversion. I mean, all that. Look, this is not done in a closet. There are millions of people inverting.
It's science.
Top athletes. We have baseball players. We have 16 people in the pro golf circuit. So on and on.
All right. Well, with that in mind, grab it while you can, because over 3,000 have been ordered this weekend. 1,200 just in this show. It'll be 1,201 as soon as I get off. I'm going to do it. I told him by the end of the hour I'm going to be a convert. And yes, once again, I'm my own best salesperson because now I really want one. Let's talk on Facebook about how you like it. We can compare because I'm getting mine home too. Okay, well, I'm going to take a short break. And then actually, I'll see you tomorrow. What do we have coming up? Courtney Kandabi is coming up next. And Mr. Teeter, what a pleasure. You've helped so many people.
Thanks, Sandra. Love working with
you. Oh, it was awesome. Have a great night. I'll see you tomorrow night.
like your style.
Thanks.
Not a bad dancer either.
Come on, we've danced enough. Let's go over to the goody goody and I'll treat you to a fudgy bear Sunday.
Fudgy bear Sunday?
Those are for kids.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, this is my favorite song. Dance with me.
Sure, why not? I love to dance now thanks to
Evie.
Right, Evie, you don't mind, dude.
Ha ha ha.